there are these extraordinary other types of universe which we may inhabit and which we should be very grateful for inhabiting, I think. Motion becomes a web of frozen moments.
Endlessly significant complexity. This is how one ought to see how things really are. We'll be right back.
extremely good for almost anybody with fixed ideas and with a great certainty about what's what. But to take this thing and to realize that the world he has constructed is by no means the only world, that there are these extraordinary other types of universe which we may inhabit and which we should be very grateful for inhabiting, I think.
A labyrinth of endlessly significant complexity. This is how one ought to see how things really are.